left so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget. Done with them. But they're not done with me.
Ah! Right.
Some days I envy the dead.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa! You there? God damn it.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing up? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay? Don't worry about you. You're not the easiest to read.
Things are getting better. Slowly.
You're not going to recover overnight. These things take time. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
I just need to keep busy.
Oak! Oak! Law! Get down here. Michonne's taking your ship.
2 minutes!
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contact for this long. We trade every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone. It just doesn't make sense. Their boat is always anchored right on the dock.
Something might have happened to them, Pete. Maybe they just didn't make it.
And maybe they're still out there. Maybe they need our help. We just don't know. That's the problem. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen. You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I hear static?
No, it's more than just static.
Hey.
Michonne?
Again with the shortwave?
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
We
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving?
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it. You're the only one on this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto, not Sadiq, especially not fucking Oak. You know there are people worth helping. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around. Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it!
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she doing?
Shit, what the... Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I... I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take in those sails, now! Sadiq, get down!
Are you all right?
Thanks for the save.
Jesus! Oh, get the jib under control!
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well, then what the hell was that?
Something else.
You said it yourself. Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not paranoia if you're right.
Stop. We need to free the boat. That's our priority.
She's right. All this talk isn't doing anything to get us out of here.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on. Michonne, what exactly did she say?
She said, Mob Jack. I couldn't make out more than that.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. For all our sakes. Yeah, I know. I'm working on it.
looks complicated. Pete.
Whatever we ran into, did a goddamn number on the boat. Damn.
To see out there. It's too dark to see much of anything. Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn. At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Hey, Michelle. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down. I don't want to see this fall apart. You know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
You're not the only one.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
This should start producing fruit. One of these days.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Hey, we gotta bleed the wind out of this sail.
I stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
Look, he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are. You think this is an accident? Damn wind.
You're saying this is a trap?
People will do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this?
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you?
Thanks. We can take it from here.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke. What's that? Running low on rice. Need to find some food soon.
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever's shot. It snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this damn thing. It's the best option we got.
Let's get to that ferry. I don't want to be stuck here any longer than we have to be.
Can't argue with that. Maybe we can find some sign of Rashid's group. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
All right, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
You wish. You've got work to do.
You didn't answer my question, though.
Oh, Christ, here we go again.
Guys.
You three, catch the boat, pull her out of here, and lay anchor near the shoreline.
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
Turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here. Pete, me.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave them.
We can't lose anyone else.
Come on, let's get going. You ready? Sure is quiet out here, huh? Not a sound.
I don't know. Something's not right.
Ever the optimist. You know, something's really been bothering me, and I have to ask.
What?
Do you think this looks dumb?
Oh, what?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it. Says I look like a pirate. What do you think? Be honest.
That's your big question? You're worried about a damn earring?
Man's gotta look good, doesn't he? Just trying to make you laugh a little. Knew I'd get you to loosen up sooner or later. You're always so serious. It's gotta be exhausting. Sure, you have your reasons.
Not much to laugh about these days. Not that it ever stopped you.
Being grim about it, does that make it all okay? You know, when we first brought you on board, never thought you'd decide to stick around. You didn't talk to anybody. I just assumed you'd take off the minute you got your strength back. Well, I keep expecting to wake up and find this dinghy gone, and you with it. But here you are. Haven't got sick of me yet.
Is this your way of telling me to get out?
hell no. I'm just glad, is all. Everyone needs someone out here. Couldn't imagine going it alone like you did. Not for that long, anyway. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you were about to do. You haven't had it easy out there. I know you mostly keep it to yourself. I don't want to make you talk about it.
Why'd you stop me? You pulled the gun out of my hand.
If you hadn't shown up, I figured I owed you. You know, before this, I was just on my own, like you were. Convinced myself I liked it that way. But after a while, I just...
was almost us.
Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh? I can't believe it. Jesus.
Thanks for having my back.
Me?
No, you did all the work.
Yeah, that's twice you saved my life. I don't like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went. There's no sign of anyone. Just those fucking crows.
Something might have scared them off.
I hope you're right. Maybe they found someplace better. Well, unless we can find another boat, looks like we're stuck here. Looks abandoned.
Let's see if we can find your friends.
I thought you'd given up on them.
Doesn't hurt to look. Looks like there's two ways in. The ladder or the window.
Those walkers aren't gonna stay put for long. We need to get going.
Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Wonder where they are. Close quarters in there. Easy to get trapped if we're not careful.
We could get to the upper deck this way. This thing doesn't fall apart.
This patch has been welded on.
This is fresh work.
That girl said the name Mobjack. I wonder if this is what she was talking about. All right. Let's hope this thing holds. Come on. Don't fall.
Thanks. Seems like this place was someone's home for a while.
Do you think your friends came through here?
It's hard to be sure.
We should look around. This place isn't in great shape.
Maybe we'll find something down there.
We'll have to go through the cafe to get to the stairs.
You're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Always. So many crows.
Nothing around for them to eat, though.
I noticed. Locked.
If one of us can get our hand through here, maybe we can unlock it.
blade's too thin. It'll just break. Here we go. Nothing but a hunk of old metal. Rebar.
No! Nice.
I don't see anything. Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
No. The question is, which one of us wants to reach in there to open it? One of us has to do it, right?
I'll do it. Huh? Here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Need some help, Pete.
Ready when you are.
Come on.
Oh, God.
These aren't your friends.
No, no. They don't look like walkers. Wonder what happened to them.
Whoever did this made sure they wouldn't come back. Their wrists are zip-tied. They couldn't fight back. These people hadn't turned. They were executed.
Jesus. Holy shit.
I'll be back soon.
Mommy, when are you coming back?
This photo. These are their kids. Vanessa and Rasheed were here. If they left this behind... Michonne. You okay? You've got that look. Same look you had when...
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. All right. They wouldn't have left this on purpose. But I gotta hope they're still alive. That they made it off this thing.
we're gonna find anything in this boat, it'll be in here.
Someone strung him up and left him to be eaten.
Stand back.
Cut him down. Poor bastard. What we saw up there, the execution of those people, was done to that poor man. Who the fuck could have done that? It wasn't war. It wasn't even self-defense.
No one else did this to them. They did it to each other. I've seen it before. This world changes the best of us. Sometimes for the worst.
Not like this.
Hold up. We don't know what's in there.
What do you see?
Cash register. There's a duffel bag. Looks like it's in good shape.
Any sign of people?
Looks quiet, but keep your guard up.
My guard's always up. Thanks.
Someone scavenged everything else but left this? Makes no sense.
I know, but damn. We could really use this stuff.
Bunch of medicine.
Where'd all this stuff come from?
Plenty of ammunition. Oh my God. Mary Lily's peaches and beans. God, I used to have these 3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy. Cigarettes.
Don't show those to Berto. We finally just got him to quit.
We should see what else we can find. Someone forced it.
Anything?
Empty.
All just lying here, waiting for us. Can't just leave it. I mean,
feels like a trap. Someone had a sweet tooth.
Haven't had one of those in years.
Who said I was gonna share? We should take this on board. Start charging folks for boat tours. Money's still here.
No use to anyone now.
This thing's probably been empty for years. But who knows? Whoever's in there, come on out.
Shit.
Back up. Back up.
Greg? What's going on?
Easy.
Who the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just...
Tell me. Now.
I'm Michonne. And that's Pete.
We're just passing through.
Yeah, sure you are. That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right? Don't be stupid. I don't want to do this, but we need that stuff. So just back up.
Take it. It's yours.
Stay put. Randall!
Shit!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You.
Man, you gotta be kidding me. And you've got help this time. Interesting.
What the hell is going on?
Don't play dumb.
This is a misunderstanding.
Damn. I know Sam here didn't do all this.
Get them all onto the boat.
And be careful. These new ones aren't fucking around.
We'll take them to Norma.
They try anything. Shoot them.
Let's see. Two canteens, a lighter, pocket knife, machete.
Any bites, rashes, coughing?
No, they're clean.
You know we're gonna need those weapons back.
Don't worry. You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this
Bullshit.
Up. Watch it, girl. You're in deep enough already. You know, if I had my way, I'd just dump you over the side. See how well you swim with your hands tied behind your back.
Guy might talk to me.
Norma's
maybe I can get him to listen to reason.
You're lucky she's calling.
He doesn't
shots.
Seem like the most
listen,
reasonable
I know
guy.
We can work something huh? out. We can just...
Let me do the talking.
Hey! Cut the chatter. You speak when spoken to, understand? All right. You.
We'll start with you. What's your name?
It's okay.
My name's Michonne.
Randall, now that the pleasantries are behind us, let's talk about what you did.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth. I'm talking to your cohort. Bet we're not the only ones you've stolen from.
I didn't steal shit from you.
Then you've got nothing to worry about. Let's see here. Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there, but how are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp.
Untie me, and I'll show you.
I'll bet. Weapon like this, you gotta be comfortable getting in close. Getting messy. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Mother? Father? A couple sisters, maybe? Not kids. You? Oh, man. I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years. So you. You got nothing left to lose. No wonder you're all stoic and shit.
You're damn right I've got nothing left to lose. Means I'm not afraid of anything.
Everyone's afraid of something. Anyone who says otherwise is just lying to themselves.
Look at that. Here we are. Monroe.
Doubt you got a good look last time you were here. Too busy stealing from us to appreciate our little community. Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks you fucked over.
We haven't been here before.
Save it for Norma. My sister. She's the one in charge here. She'll be just thrilled to see you.
Zachary, thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
There. Found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll, get this back to the sick bay.
Hey. Your job's not done yet.
Come on.
Randall, what's all this? I hoped I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not from you.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. Michonne? She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong.
I got nothing against you people.
Good. That'll make this easy. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Sam!
Greg! You'll be okay.
Get moving.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing. Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
And you don't want that. See you soon.
I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's probably not gonna happen.
We've got to get out of here. They're gonna hurt Greg. These people. You don't.
Will you be quiet so I can think?
Fine. You go right ahead. Should have never involved my brother in this, and now you. Who knows what they're gonna do to him?
Is Norma right? Did you steal those supplies?
Well, I didn't steal the duffel bag, if that's what you're asking. This is my fault. I'm so sorry. I was just trying to protect my family, that's all. I never thought they'd go back to the ferry. I didn't know. It's not gonna be okay.
What the hell is going on here?
I just wanted to use the radio to reach people. I never expected that Randall would show up there. Not after... Ties are too tight. You see anything we can cut him with? Anything with a sharp edge.
Someone really loves their SIGs. Same brand that was in the duffel.
Never be...
This used to be full?
How should I know?
Mobjack, like the ferry. These must have come from there.
Yeah?
Hey, Sam.
Are you looking? We gotta find something.
One of the Mobjack's first aid kits. This is why there was nothing left on that ferry. It's all here. Chompy the Dino?
What's going on? This is freaking me out. You're freaking me out right now.
I tried to help you.
I know.
If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry? That was another group. We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them.
How do you know? Did you see it happen?
We were on a supply run. We heard gunshots and screams. We tried to look for survivors, but...
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight... well, you know what happens. They just...
I saw what Randall did.
Now do you get it? If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing. Someone's coming back. The pipe's loose. Just a little more and I can get free. We have to get out of here. You with me? Listen, whoever comes through that door, we jump them. That's the only way we're getting out of here. It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
Worth a shot. Let's do it.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Kept it together. I'm a...
God damn it! I knew you were dangerous. Come on. Norma wants a word.
So, Michonne. That's a great name. Norma. I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl, but I've made my peace with it, I suppose. You're lucky, though. You got a name people remember. Michonne. Damn, that's good. A nice, strong name. Not one for small talk, are you? I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Sure, once I get to know you better. I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective. Everything points to you stealing from me, from my people. That puts you and I on opposite sides of the fence. If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand. If all goes well, I'd be happy to remove them.
You want to know me? Let's talk.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering. There you go. So tell me, you and Samantha, how long you all been together? I haven't seen you before, but then you might have...
I just met Sam today.
Really? And what brought you to that ferry? Seems awfully strange you just stumble on it. Out there in the middle of the water. It's just a little difficult to wrap my head around.
Pete and I picked up a signal on the shortwave. It was coming from the ferry.
Hey, Zachary.
Yeah?
Get Janie to take a crew on down to the mob jack. See if anyone else picked up on this signal. Bring anyone they find back here. They need help, we'll take care of them. So how about your group? Are there others? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on ink.
There's nobody else.
That's interesting. Maybe I haven't been clear. The only reason you're still sitting here is because I've decided to let you tell me your side of things. I suggest you stop fucking around. Otherwise, this is gonna stop being so pleasant.
So this is the real Norma, huh?
It is now. Look, I don't mean to lose my temper with you. From your side, I'm sure this looks bad. I get that. But there's more to this than you realize. Since you just met, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural-born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody. You almost believed her, didn't you?
Yeah. She said something like that.
See? I knew she would. She's lied to us before. Stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now...
I don't see how this is my problem.
You're sitting in this chair in front of me because she made it your problem. That's what she does, drags people down. But that's why I'm talking to you instead of her. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
No, we didn't do that. Scavengers killed those children, their families, everyone. Then they took over. So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage.
We need the same things anybody does. We pool our resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know. No more beating around the bush. Where's the rest of it?
What?
You say you weren't with those kids, but Randall caught you with them. You had this, but there's still much more missing. So, where is the rest of it? Bullets and ammunition, handguns and a couple of rifles.
That's all there was.
Well, it didn't just disappear, did it? Bring in the kid.
What do you...
Do it! Here's how this is gonna work. I know he's not gonna talk to me. His sisters probably fill his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother...
Shit, Randall!
Fuck you!
You want another one?
Randall, come on now. Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now. Ask him.
How long have we been together?
A long time. We're old family friends.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you just met.
Someone's full of shit.
He's just scared. Leave him be.
The kid's a liar.
Hey!
Okay.
Let's try again. Michonne? The one about your people. You remember, don't you?
She wanted to know how many of us are out there.
There are. There's more of us. Lots more. Well-armed, too.
Well, that's disappointing. She said it was just you four.
Randall, oh, no! God. Please, I'll tell you whatever you want! Put down the fucking gun!
Yeah? You look real threatening over there, tied to that chair.
Randall, I think you made your point. Get a towel, Zachary.
Leave him alone, okay? It's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying again? Try to be kind. Try to extend.
Greg's lying.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall! Norma, please, okay, this isn't working. You're not gonna get what you want this way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat on the head and a lollipop?
He's got a point, Randall. You took it too far. Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get them in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft, Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary and I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella. I appreciate you telling the truth, Michonne. You. How you've lived so long in this world, I haven't a clue. Zachary, a word in private.
You okay?
What do you think?
Are they done with us?
Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is...
Keep it together, Greg.
What do you think I'm doing?
Even if it didn't look like it. I can't believe I pissed myself. Seriously. My little brothers can see me now.
I've never done that before. Never. I'm not like that. Afraid. Fuck!
You'd be stupid not to be scared right now.
You don't look scared. You look like you've seen this 100 times.
I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before, killed them. It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
Not everyone is like these people. I've met others. Folks who don't kill unless they have to.
I wish they were here. I don't know.
The thing is I say that about people, but people... Family, you know, they're the only reason to live.
What if you don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know. You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop...
Michonne!
You look rough, kid.
I'm not a kid.
Yeah, you are. What'd they do to him?
Asked him some questions.
Hey, Sam?
I haven't seen her.
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Yeah, Michonne. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now.
Just tell the truth, Pete.
Yeah, Pete. Just unburden your heart.
Take care of this.
Come on.
Zachary?
I just have a few questions.
I know just where to put you.
What the hell?
Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge in
here! See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay, fine, Randall,
let's
just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you...
This is how you treat your own people?
Only when they need it.
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo!
Hey, you shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun!
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one...
Just because Randall's an asshole doesn't mean you have to be.
Hey! You gonna take that, Zachary?
I'm not like him.
Prove it.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please. We all need to calm down.
Get the gun out of my face.
Hey! Who's in charge here? You or her? Huh?
You want answers? Talk to me!
Stop! Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is a...
We don't have to be enemies. You don't have to do this.
I know.
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something! Stop! Damn it, Zachary! Now who's taking things too far?
I didn't...
Outside!
I didn't...
Now!
No, Greg!
Sam.
I can't! Oh, we have to get out of these! We have to help them!
Sam.
Oh, God. Craig.
Someone's shirt. I could slow down the bleeding. I can't reach him. We need to lay him down.
Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are. You are, Greg. Please hang on.
He's gone.
He's going to turn, Sam.
He's gonna become one of them.
Everyone turns. Always. You need to be ready. I'm gonna need your help.
I can't. I just need another second, please. Not yet. I can't let you go yet. Greg. Get off me. I just need more time.
Please!
Hold him down.
I'm so sorry, Greg.
It was an accident. I swear, okay? I swear. Please, lower the gun.
Sam, put the gun down.
Why? He's a murderer.
Calm down, Sam.
Please.
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch. I mean it, Michonne.
We all got demons, honey. And I seen some fucked up shit in my time. But you, you're a whole different animal. Caged up, just itching to get out. I seen it in your eyes. You're a killer. That's what you do.
You don't know what I can do.